streets and homes in Melbourne's southeast have flooded after heavy rain. The outlook now is very bright.
Nine News, it's trustworthy, it's genuine and it's reliable.
Rebuilding is an important step.
Having been all over the world, how lucky we are to live in a city like Melbourne.
On January 14, Alicia and Tom begin a new era.
The stories that come out of our city are really important.
Flagging the important issue.
These are stories about my city, about my suburb.
On the front line.
For rescuers this morning.
That is your news.
The news that matters to you.
Melbourne is your city. Nine is your news.